Oh, that's why. Yeah, Belrose.
Mrs. Belrose owns the whole resort. She's super rich and super nice.
Oh, is it the businesswoman?